the stage, recorded with Hank Williams Sr. on some of his original hits like Rudy Tooty, Hank's Poncho Train, Mansion on the Hill, back in the early days of Hank Sr.'s career. He played with Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys. It was known as the classic bluegrass band when Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs were still with him. Then he went with Lester Flatt, Earl Scruggs, the Foggy Mountain Boys, old Josh Graves, and the rest of the gang, played with them. Then spent 17 years on the road as one of the Rainbow Ranch hands with Hank Snow, the Nova Scotia Cowboy. He got his beginnings up in a little town called Lake City, Florida, and he was picking a place in Gainesville when he heard that Howdy Forster, then the fiddler for Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys, had gone into the service. This was back during World War II. He got on a train, headed up to Nashville, Tennessee, knocked on Bill Monroe's door and said, "My name is Chubby Wise, and I think I could be your fiddler." I guess Bill Monroe agreed. He was. That was the start of a legendary career. Ladies and gentlemen, make welcome the co-author of the Orange Blossom Special, the legend of the fiddle, the one and only Chubby Wise!
Be with you folks today. It ain't so hot today, is it? The old weatherman wasn't too good to us, but I'll tell you what, that's one thing we can't control. We're not going to, certainly not going to complain about it. We're lucky to be here. And we're going to do a little fiddling now. Walk in the key of B and let's take a ride on that Lee Highway. Are you ready?